it's Fiona from Twinkl. Today we're going to have a look at this resource.
Our Making Potions Capacity PowerPoint is perfect for engaging children in learning about capacity. Children will meet Will the Wizard and help him to find the right potions, building their vocabulary in words to do with capacity, such as full, empty, and half full. Children are then introduced to Hocus and Pocus the cats. Can they help them order the potions? Help children understand the terms least and most. The challenge increases as children are asked to order greater numbers of potions. For a fun follow-up activity, why not have a go at making your own potions? Children could add food colouring and have fun mixing the colours. They could add glitter and sequins, or even some washing up liquid or baking soda to make a foamy potion. Can children put them in order from least to most full?
I hope you find that helpful. See you next time.